Hello. If you're there, let me know. I'd love to see some comments from you. Hello from Sydney. Hello to everyone in Gelsenkirchen. I never really did quite master how to say German places, but that is definitely somewhat close. Got a few songs for you tonight. I'm going to be playing some All Mankind stuff and some new solo tracks that I've been working on, and I hope you enjoy them. I've got very fond memories of hanging out with you guys in Von Zimmer, and these are going to be a few of the songs that you will have heard before. And I'm going to start with Open Your Eyes. Open your eyes, open your eyes, open your eyes and see the world the way it should be. I guess I'm just a fool, I'm just a child, but I know there's something wrong behind your eyes. Got a feeling you got lost inside your head. Tell me where you've gone, 'cause I just can't get in. I wanna see again. Open your eyes, open your eyes, open your eyes and see. Love knows we are all a little blind. Gotta taste it, touch it, feel it, and believe there's so much more beyond the world you see. How can you see? Open your eyes. Troubled heart, gonna see joy in the life you got, gonna see hope for a second start. If you open your eyes, open your eyes, open your eyes and see the world the way it should be. Thanks for joining me, guys. It's really awesome to have this chance. Thank you to Paul and everyone at Von Zimmer for letting me join in the good times with all of the concerts you guys have been putting on. I apologize if there's some echo and delay and stuff on the vocals and stuff and you can't hear me particularly well, but I'm hoping it's getting across all the way across the oceans to you guys. So I'm actually in my house at the moment, in my living room, and we are, you know, obviously thousands of k's away from Germany, but I'm actually maybe about 100 meters away from where kind of our journey started with All Mankind. Just down the street from where I live is a music studio called East Street. And we recorded that song, Open Your Eyes, as well as Heart of the Universe, and I think Can You Hear Me, down the street here. And about however many years later, 5, 6, 7 years later, something like that, after we'd gone all the way around and back to Germany and around other places, we came back here. And this is now where I live, and I didn't even realize when I moved in here where I was, but then I walked down the street one day and I saw this studio and I was like, oh my goodness, that's the place where we first recorded these tracks and got the ball rolling. So here I am, and I'm going to do a couple more songs for you. This one is Break the Spell.
Once beautiful, but every flower dies. In the soul of the man was a heart brave and red. What cursed hearts can grow on ugly side? And I got you, you got me, got a chance, I believe. Love will come and break this spell tonight. The night in the fear of defeat was the chance I believe to return to who we once were meant to be. And I got you, you got me, got a chance, I believe. Love will come and break this spell tonight. There's a way we can make it one more day. Love will come and break the spell tonight. Only love survives. Only love survives.
This is a new one. It's called Work in Progress.
She said, if you want love.
That's not how it goes. Told you it's a work in progress. Now I got it.
She said, if you want love, and change your heart. You can't do what you want and not get back. She said, if you want love, baby, you need to know. You can take what you got, fix it right up. I gotta let you know that I try much harder now. Brick by brick, a build of this house. I try to show you how I can fix up the things that broke down. I know I'm a work in progress, mostly incomplete. But while I work at fixing, will you work with me? Picking up pieces of our heart, like crumbling walls inside, they won't give up. And I will fall on my knees one more time. Yeah, I will crawl on my knees, baby, I will. I'm gonna make this right. I'll try much harder now. Brick by brick, a build of this house. I try to show you how I can fix up the things that broke down. I know I'm a work in progress, mostly incomplete. But while I work at fixing, will you work with me? Building of love is never done. We keep on picking those bricks up one by one. And if this crumbling wall should fall on us, well, we will pick them on up, my love. The building of love is never done. We keep on picking those bricks up one by one. And if that crumbling wall should fall on us, well, we will pick them right up, my love. And I try much harder now, brick by brick, a build of this house. I try to show you how I can fix up the things that broke down. I know I'm a work in progress, mostly incomplete. But while I work at fixing, will you work with me? While I work at fixing, will you work with me? While I work at fixing, will you work with me?
Well, Prost to everybody. I am having a clear, still Sydney water, delicious stuff. And I don't know what you're having. Let me know in the comments, what are you having for lunch today if you're in Germany? What are you having for dinner if you're in Australia? And where are you from? Let me know where you're from. Keen to see how many people are from different places around the world. Now, that was one of the kind of first solo songs I've written, and I'm going to be putting out a few solo tracks over the next 12 months or so. If you want to find out more, if you want to follow along, then it'd be great to join me at Facebook. So it's at Rich Beeston Music, or you can jump on Insta at Rich Beeston. Much easier, but I couldn't get that on Facebook, so that's a shame. But it'll be really cool to connect with you, and then I can let you know when I'm touring again as well. Thank you.
sure is driving me wild.
Four chords are the basis of a lot of pretty cool songs. A lot of bittersweet songs. But but I have a 7-year-old daughter in the house. So bittersweet songs in my life are a little different to that. Sweet song, and it goes over these chords as well, which works out well for me.
See the stone set in your eyes, see the thorn twist in your side. I wait for you. Slide of hand and twist of fate, bed of nails she makes me wait, and I wait without you, with or without you, with or without you, I can't
It's kind of funny, right? You play these songs and then you stop and it's just complete silence. So I'm hoping you're having a good time wherever you are. I'm going to play a song about Bavaria now. So for those of you who don't know, the band I'm in, All Mankind, played a lot of shows in Germany, and while we were there, a lot of the time we spent was in Bavaria, particularly in a part of Bavaria. Bad Hinterlang was the village that we spent most of our time in. And we kind of hung out mostly at the bakery and at the hotel where they were serving drinks till 3 a.m. And giving them to us for free for some reason. So that worked out very nicely. But you know, I love German bakeries, and I love the Käsekuchen, I love the Rosinenschnecke, and I still can't pronounce them properly. I think perhaps getting worse as time goes by. But in Bavaria, there was just beautiful snow-capped mountains. We would wake up in this little apartment that we shared, us four boys, and we would wake up and look out to the snow-capped mountains out of pretty much at any window you could choose in the place we were staying. And we would then spend the day meant to be songwriting, meant to be getting ready for the next show, but we're often just kind of like going for walks or hiking with friends, and Dawny joined the local volleyball team for some reason, and we just kind of got into it, and we were sort of out late kind of enjoying our Weizen or three, just relaxing, and then somewhere on the line, we finally got to a rehearsal to a songwriting session, and we wrote this song called Life in the Slow Lane. It's kind of a bit like the idea of going from a city into a country town and just feeling the pace slow right down, and enjoying kind of life in the slow lane and all that brings. And it's a bit of a thing that's happening right now. I feel like at this time when we're all stuck indoors, like we've been doing camping out in the backyard with my daughter and lighting a bonfire and, you know, toasting marshmallows and just kind of going on casual walks, not to anywhere in particular, but just kind of hanging out. And so life in the slow lane is kind of what's happening right now. Hopefully there's some of you.
I think I took too much too soon, and now I think I left a part of me behind in this life of mess. The we call happiness seems part cooked at best.
Prost. I'm going to keep playing the piano for a bit. This is a song that I wrote, kind of one of my new solo ones, and I wrote it recently after an experience I had, and just kind of one of those moments where it just kind of seems like why did that happen? Was that always meant to be? It just felt like there was too many coincidences happening, and I just thought there's something in this, and kind of it tapped into this, I guess, thought that I've had for a long time, and I guess I was brought up to think this way. You know, is everything around us, just a matter of chance, or is there a chance that everything really matters? And sometimes, you can have these thoughts, philosophies, you can ponder astrophysics, you can look at the biology of life, and you get all kinds of different answers. But sometimes all it takes is just this one moment with another person to look at them in the eyes and kind of think, man, this just feels like something real. So that's what this song is all about. It's called Coincidences.
Anymore.
All right. Thank you. I'm going to have a quick look at what some of you have been saying. Well, I appreciate you guys joining me. This is fun. I'm going to do an old All Mankind song that I know the verse and chorus. So that's pretty good. That's better than some of the songs I've played so far. And this is another song about just kind of taking it easy. And again, I just think, you know, sometimes we're in such a rush to fix the world and to change things that we forget to take the time to be still and just to let things be and just trust that things are just going to work out the way they are meant to be. Another song about the universe. This has got the universe in it as well. The universe is on my mind at the moment.
To Saturn, but we're blind down on Earth. Understand cosmic patterns, but don't know our own worth. Building up higher towers while our lives fall apart. What is wrong with this picture? Let's go back to the start. Lie here and be still. The universe won't stop without you. Don't have to change the world today. Be still. Change is faster than progress, burning time like a fire. We're going forwards but backwards. Check my heart if you're right. All the phones and computers, but no one knows who you are. It's the worst kind of future. Let's go back to the start.
Whenever All Mankind perform in Germany, we'll pretty much always do this song. It's a Bob Marley classic. And we do it because pretty much everyone knows how it goes. And if you don't, it's easy to pick up. And for me, it's four chords, of which I've already forgotten one, because I'm no good at playing guitar and singing at the same time. But we do this chorus thing where I sing part of the chorus and then you sing back, and we're gonna try that. And you're gonna feel pretty dumb doing it because you're like staring at a screen. And I've got a microphone, so I feel okay about it. All right, we're gonna try it like this. So,
no woman, no cry.
Then you sing.
No woman, no cry.
Yeah?
Oh. sing. No woman, no cry.
Very nice.
In the government yard in Trenchtown, over observing all the hypocrites as they were mingle with the good people we met. Good friends we've had, and good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, you can't forget your past, so dry your tears, I say.
And here we go.
No woman, no cry. And you sing. No woman, no cry.
And I sing.
No woman, no cry.
And let me hear.
Surprisingly good.
In Von Zimmer, in Gelsenkirchen, and then Georgie would make the fire light, and it was love will burn on through the night. We would cook cornmeal porridge, which I share with you. And on my feet, it's my only carriage, so I got to push on through.
We'll sing together.
No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry.
We normally have a bass solo around this point. Let's not do that. But I am going to try something here with my looper. Thank you. Great singing, great clapping. I saw it all. I can actually see into your rooms from here. You probably don't realize that it works that way, but it does. Recent update. I miss the boys. I miss having the band or having all mankind around me. That's why I got this looping pedal, because this looping pedal can kind of play all sorts of stuff all at once. I'm actually going to try doing an All Mankind song now called Simple Desire, and I'm going to try and do a bit of looping stuff with it and see if it works. I'm hoping it will. So again, if you want to keep up to date with what I'm doing, then I'd love you to follow me on Instagram at Rich Beeston. That would be great. I've got like not that many followers, and I've got even less on Facebook. So if you can follow me on Facebook as well, which is at Rich Beeston Music, that would just be wonderful. If I can even get over 100 followers, I mean, come on, I'd pretty much start charging as a influencer at that point. So I'm going to try this All Mankind song. And one other thing, Paul from Von Zimmer, thank you so much for organizing this. Paul has also asked me to mention that if you want to kind of chuck an euro or a dollar or whatever into the hat, then you're welcome to do so at the PayPal link that I believe is somewhere on the screen. paypal.me/VonZimmerGE. That's up by memory. And that goes into my touring fund, so I can pay for the airfares. They're going to be about 10 times as expensive after this COVID-19 crisis is through. Thank you, Paul, for organizing that and for supporting all of your favorite musicians. It's been a pleasure being part of this and being part of Von Zimmer in the past. So I've got a couple more songs to go, but this is the first one. I know I've talked about it a lot. Simple Desire, here we go. Baseline goes for.
Simple desire.
there. I've got a bass line, have some guitar going. Now I gotta play some piano. That's the only problem with these loopers, they suddenly kind of just stop and everything goes, but that's a bit of Simple Desire. Apologies to Gav, apologies to Dorney, apologies to Dave for my poor performance of your bits, especially Dave. I really didn't play the drums very well on that one. I got time for one more song, I reckon. This is a song that over in Von Zimmer in Gelsenkirchen, we would do this one at the end of our set every time, and I would hear these big German voices singing out very loud with the O-O-O's at the end of this song. So if you want to sing along, this is another chance for you to do that. This song is called Can You Hear Me? And I've loved that we've had a chance for connection in this time of disconnection, and I'm hoping, dearly hoping, that you'll be able to hear me, I'll be able to hear you face to face, whether you're a friend in Sydney, whether you're someone who's dropped in from somewhere else in the world, or if you're from Germany, wherever you're from, I'm looking forward to hanging out with you guys all again, and being able to hear each other talk, not just over Skype, not just over Zoom, not just over Facebook Live, but right there, face to face, right next to each other.
From a hard life breaking, can you see the flood from the waves of my regret? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I've no more cards to play in a corner. I surrender to your way. I don't want to live my life for less than nothing. I don't want to gain the world if I lose my soul. I want to have a chance to see the change you can work within me. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear?
There it is.
Can you smell the fear of a weak man caught in the middle? The struggle to the death as the spirit and the flesh take sides. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I'm as weak as you are strong. And though I lose the battle, I know war is won. I don't wanna live my life for less than nothing. I don't wanna gain the world if I lose my soul. I wanna have a chance to see the change you can work within me. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you? To hide, I am open, I am broken, set me right.
I know how this song goes.
Set me right.
There it is.
I don't want to live my life for less than nothing. I don't want to gain the world if I lose my soul. I want to have a chance to see the change you can work within me. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Oh, 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 oh.
Got there in the end. Only 7 wrong chords. That's a world record for me. I'm very proud of myself. Thank you very much for joining me. This has been awesome. Von Zimmer, thank you so much again for having me. I hope we can do something like this again soon. Otherwise, follow me on Insta or Facebook, as I've mentioned a few times already, and I'll probably do a few more of these live things. There's a whole bunch more songs to play of my own and All Mankind in the future, and I'd love you to join me for those. You can follow All Mankind as well, at All Mankind, and I think at All Mankind Band, or at All Mankind Official on Facebook. You'll find us, don't worry, just look us up. Thank you again. See you guys later.